Yeah, I was telling you about the new sheriff in town. I may have failed to mention his name. Sheriff Grayson Tucker. Now, Mr. Tucker is determined to bring you in front of a court of law so that justice be made on your many sins and crimes. So, Lieutenant Hunter, you must surrender to justice.
How the hell he got out of prison?
As I said, times are changing. Now, Mr. Legend, if you bring the gold, look for your son.
No.
It seems like son just doesn't agree with you, huh?
Hey, I pushed me, you'll have to do it again.
Uno.
Cinco estaba mejor.
Ya, pero es que cinco pasos no nos podemos besar.
Blas ha ganado. Yo pensaba que ibas a caer, pero no.
Mira, los tíos somos así de idiotas. No nos liamos con la novia de nuestro mejor amigo.
Ni aunque estés enamorada de ella.
No!
Settle down. Easy, man.
Pull in that chain, man. Plan to make it.
Bob, stop. He'll be fine.
It was your idea, and I interfered on this.
You should not be, brother. I've been in the joint, and you last maybe 10 minutes there. And then, what happens to Mary and Henry? Tell me, what happens to them when you're stuck doing time?
I was staying with Tex, but he got a girlfriend, and for some reason they are uncomfortable having me around while they have sex.
Weird.
Yeah.
¿Te mueves? ¿Te mueves? Sí, leyendo tal. ¿Cómo vais a ver con tú?